Hi, my name is Jocelyn. I am going to fourth grade at Sandpiper Elementary School. I am currently attending at Nova Math and STEM Summer Camp, where I learned about circuitry. This is my bot. I chose my design because the flat paper is more strong and takes more weight without folding. I chose 2D instead of 3D because 3D is harder to do and make. I wanted the circuitry design instead of a design because a circuitry design is more challenging than a regular design. Something bad about an open design, an open circuit, is that lights don't turn on. The good thing about open circuits is that it saves energy. The bad thing about a closed circuit is that it can burn overnight. The good thing about a closed circuit is that the pretty lights turn on. The materials I used are copper tape, batteries, LED stickers, LED lights, and scissors. I learned that copper tape, you have to spend some time to put it on. I find circuitry interesting because you used all sorts of different stuff. I like circuitry because it is challenging and I like challenging things. Hi, my name is Jocelyn. I am going to fourth grade at Sandpiper Elementary School. I am currently attending Nova Math and STEM Summer Camp, where I learned about breadboard. This is my breadboard. I chose my design because I wanted to make it more interesting. I wanted to do a design instead of a breadboard because a design is more simpler and still challenging, but not that challenging. I still chose the breadboard because it was more fun but less challenging. The good thing about a breadboard is that it is more easy to understand. The bad thing about the breadboard is that it is a little too easy to do. I used a breadboard, LED lights, battery, a battery pack, and batteries. I learned that a breadboard is basically copper tape except already put on. I find breadboards interesting because it is interesting how you put things on. I like breadboards because they are fun yet challenging.